and more about being here for someone else. James Durbin and Paris Tassin know that all too well.
My son and my fiance are the whole reason that I'm doing this.
My daughter's name is Kira. She has problems with her hearing. She has hearing loss.
We've been kind of struggling. And I got laid off, and it's just been tough.
For both, today's audition bears the weight of the world. Up first is Paris.
Set it off, Paris. Here we go.
Far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you. Go on. You're here. There's nothing I fear. And I know that my heart will go on.
Next is James, who is used to facing adversity.
I was diagnosed with Tourette syndrome and high-functioning autism.
Oh, darling, please believe me. I'll never do you no harm. Believe me when I beg you, ever do you love.
Damn.
Also in this line, two ladies who had a strong connection with Steven in their Nashville auditions. 15-year-old Lauren won him over with his song.
Watch your smile while
come on.
You are sleeping.
15.
Sing it.
Why are you far away and dreaming?
While Stormy charmed him with her looks.
Wow.
But Miss Teen USA split the panel.
Seriously, you two? Seriously? That might be the smallest voice we've ever heard.
Let's see if Jennifer's right as Stormy takes on the big stage.
Oh, Lord.
Why don't you stay? I'm up off my knees. I can't take it any longer. You can't give me what I need. When she begged you not to go.
Come on.
Now, it's Lauren's turn.
As time goes by so slowly, that time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love.
Thank you.
Although we've made a lot of changes to the show this year, one thing remains the same, and that is the pressure of this week.
James, step forward. Lauren, step forward. Paris, step forward. Front row. Congratulations, you're through to the next round. Back row. Thank you. See you later.
So James, Lauren, and Paris are in. We'll check back in with these early favorites in the next round. But for Stormy, our pageant queen, it's